All right, this next exercise is the alternating toe touch in the high plank position. So what you're gonna do, you're gonna come here to a high plank position. Okay, from here, we're gonna lock in that core, squeeze in the top, and we're reaching the alternating toe. And we're working on shoulder stability. We're working on our core stability as well. We're hitting the entire body, so enjoy that.